multiplying decimals. Robbie Mouse has 5 bricks of height 6.14 cm each on the table. He now calculates the total height, that is 6.14 added 5 times. This works out to 5 into 6.14. So 5 4s are 20, carry it 2. 5 1s are 5 and 2 is 7. 6 5s are 30. The total height is 30.70 because these are 2 places after the decimal. Good work, Robbie!